God will give you a peace that makes no sense. God will give you a ridiculous peace. God will give you the kind of peace that will enable you, like Jesus, to sleep in the ship in the middle of the storm. And you can't even explain why you have peace, and you shouldn't have peace, and you should be freaking out, and you should be having a panic attack. Faith is believing in advance what will only make sense in reverse.